Now our star chef, meet Pasqually. Golly, what a man.
I'm Pasqually, a real Italian. I see tenor like Caruso. If you ask me, I will do so. Pasqually is my name, and making pizzas is my game.
Hey, chef. Who are you?
Well, I'm a pneumatic animatronic band member from 1981's Chuck E. Cheese Restaurant. I sing for Pizza Time Theater, play the concertina, and make it a pizza. I was rescued after decades of abuse and neglect, but my new owner restored me to full working order, added some new movements, and upgraded me to 21st century technology. Mamma mia!
Hey, chef. Tell me more about your new technology.
Ah well, instead of running on a large reel-to-reel tape deck like I did in the late 70s, I now run on a small computer called a Raspberry Pi. It's not as delicious as a pizza pie, but this pie gives me Wi-Fi and voice recognition. Oh, and I also have AI capabilities with ChatGPT and DeepSeek. But don't worry, I'm not going to overthrow humanity or anything. Well, at least not yet.
Hey, chef, look up and down. Hey, chef, what's your air pressure?
My air pressure is 81 pounds per square inch.
Hey, chef, what's your IP address?
My IP address is 192.168.0.131.
Hey, chef. Let's try out your AI.
Go ahead. I'm an open book, so you can ask me anything, and I will respond with an answer. Once you give me a few seconds to think it over.
Hey, chef. Tell me how quantum mechanics is like a pizza.
Ah, quantum mechanics and a pizza making. Hey, you see, just like a quantum mechanics, making a pizza is about incorporating a lot of possibilities into one whole. Each ingredient on a pizza can exist in many forms, just like a particles in quantum mechanics. And the end result, just like a quantum state, depends on how you observe it.
Hey, chef. What do you think about Showbiz Pizza Place?
Ah, Showbiz Pizza Placer. See, they do deliver a good show, that's a true, but nobody can match the operatic serenades and pizza deliziosa from a Pasqually. Competition keeps us on our toes, no?
Hey, chef, give me a limerick about a Chuck E. Cheese animatronic chef who makes pizza and has AI.
Into the spotlight, with a chef hat all bright, it's a me, Pasqually, working through the night. With my AI brain, I need toss and twirl to bring you the best pizza in the world.
Hey, chef, tell me a joke.
Why did the animatronic chef refuse to make a pizza? Because he cooked the books and realized he doesn't need the dough. Haha, he prefer to make the linguine instead.
Hey, chef. Sing me a song.
And the one, and the two, and the three.
Cooking for you with all my heart. Good pizza is a work of art. Take some water, yeast, and flour too. And then I knead that dough, knead it just for you. I'm a dough man.
It's a dough man. Hey, Chef, how about an encore?
Well, since you've been such a delicious audience, and the one, and the two, and the three. I'm a cultural stereotype, Mamma Mia! See you later!